Good morning and welcome to our very special end of the year holiday assembly. In this winter wonderland that nature has offered to us as a wonderful gift over the past 2 days, I want to start by thanking the faculty, the staff, the parents, the board of trustees, and all the students for nurturing together a strong culture of care that has sustained us throughout what will go down in Buckley history as one of our most challenging years. Now, I can't think of a better way to end 2020 than by celebrating together with some of our most time-honored traditions, starting with the Nutcracker, presented this year by the class of 2028 and the class of 2021 under the masterful direction of Mrs. Dimopoulos, followed by the lighting of the Christmas tree under the brilliant direction of Dr. Glennon, and in the upper school chorus under the no less brilliant direction of Dr. Park. Now this year, you may want to look out and see if you can spot a very special visitor who'd landed on our roof. And Mr. Topel caught that moment on camera. Now we will end our assembly with a very special grand finale presented by the faculty and staff. Before we go ahead with a presentation of the 2020 Nutcracker, one of our traditions here is to read the names of the eighth graders and the parts that they had back when they were in their first grade in their own Nutcracker, in their case in 2013. So I'm gonna do that now. The little boy, Fritz, was Tyler Perry. His sister, Marie, was Maria Ruggiero. Lucas Baraccio was the Nutcracker Prince. Daniel DeVerna was a mouse, and David Preval was a soldier. Savina Foy, Lauren Kyung, Olivia Morali, and Zoe Sean were all snowflakes. William Davis was a Russian doll, and Avon Burney was an Arabian doll. Ava Chen, Lauren Kyung, Olivia Morali, and Tally Timmers were all flutes. Madison Kenner, Eva Kyun, Amelia Sardina, and Sandhya Srinivasan were flowers. Now, I cannot think of a better person to introduce the 2020 Nutcracker to you than the young man who was the Nutcracker Prince himself back when he was in the first grade. Lucas, it's all yours.
My name is Lucas Baraccio, and I would like to personally welcome all viewers to Buckley Country Day School's 2020 presentation of the Nutcracker. When I was in first grade here at Buckley, I played the Nutcracker, and it was one of the most memorable experiences at Buckley that I've ever had. Please enjoy this year's presentation of the Nutcracker.
Our story begins in the home of Marie and Fritz. Everyone is preparing for a party. Thank you.
godfather, Dr. Drosselmeyer, arrives.
Now the children have returned to dance. Is in bed. Marie cannot sleep. She tiptoes downstairs to check on her nutcracker. Mice appear from every shadow.
Nutcracker soldier comes alive.
Thank you for saving my life. I'm not really a nutcracker. I'm really a handsome prince. Would you like to go to the kingdom of sweets with me?
Yes.
So we got to the kingdom of sweets. The nutcracker prince and Moby must walk through the pine forest.
the Nutcracker Prince and Marie arrive in the Kingdom of Sweets and are welcomed by angels.
Nutcracker Prince and Marie were greeted by the Sugar Plum Fairy.
Sugar Plum Fairy invites the children to be entertained by dolls from all over the world.
The first dolls are from Russia.
Dolls from Arabia.
Thank you. next are the doves from Spain.
Dream ends with a beautiful waltz of the flowers.
Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed our show.
Thank you for watching.
See you all in 2021.
A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride.
We haven't given him a line yet because you're dashing through the snow.
We dashed.
That was the funniest part.
I'm telling you, the outtakes of this are going to be the best part of the whole thing.
You do it like a... No. I don't know. He's swimming.
Where are you?
No, this is the thing.
Yeah.
This is going to be my solo. Now I'm dashing.
Yeah.
It's the dashing. Okay, what are we doing?
We're practicing dashing. Sam, get out of here. One more time.
Oh, God, I can't redo.